Hey DJ, can you play? And turn it up. Yeah. So I've got a lot on my mind lately. I've got a lot on my chest. I got to speak my mind. All right. Say with me, what's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up? What's up?
What's up?
What's up?
What's up? What's up? What's up? It's funny how a guy kissing a guy. It's just so controversial. Why? Why do we spend so much time hating on somebody's love? Isn't the hate in our world already enough? Why is something so simple, considered so simple? Is our pursuit of love really something so criminal? Supporting a message of hate that's subliminal, telling me to confess my sins in a confessional? If I'm going to hell, I guess I'll see you there. Cause at this point in my life, I don't really care. If I can't be myself in the present life, then it's a living hell worse than the afterlife. They see on TV. I don't wanna be your shopping buddy, and I don't like the guys that Abercrombie. Sorry if I don't fit your stereotype. I apologize for living my life. In humanity, there's variety, not just one thing. And it's so hard to believe, but I'm not gonna act overly macho. At the insecure thing, of world, no homo. I'll be who I want to be, live my life conveniently, do what I like, and adjust myself accordingly. I'm tired of the old rules. We need something new. Society definitely. Good too. I think I tied the box and I kicked the box down. Special for the steals and show who freaking runs the town. What's up?
What's up?
What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Being gay is not as sick as homophobia is. An ignorant fear, that's ridiculous. People say that being gay is a choice. If it is, do prove it. Start liking boys. Yo, why would I choose to make my life harder? Have to fight for my rights when others don't even bother. A choice to be treated as a second-class citizen. Have to fight for my rights just to fit in. Don't ask, don't tell, let me tell you this. The constant struggle for equality always is and always will be going on. Even policies like Prop 8 are gone. Even same-sex marriage becomes legalized. Because no matter how much we idealize, to some extent, I will always have to fight for my right to equality, love, and life.
What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Break free.